Samantha Dietz, Assistant Scientist for the Wellness in Your Hands Project with Dean Isaac Pilotensky here at the School of Education and Human Development. I'm here today to share a few tips to help you advance your occupational wellness. You can view occupational wellness as your personal satisfaction with your life through your career. Do you enjoy your work? Is your current position in line with your career ambitions? And do you feel that what you do matters to the university as a whole? The university provides benefits to UM faculty and staff to help us enhance our occupational wellness, such as childcare resources, education and professional development opportunities, flexible work arrangements, access to financial education, and activities that advance employee well-being. Well, here are some tips. First, get to know your coworkers and be friendly. We spend a lot of time at work, and many times we do not have healthy relationships with our colleagues. So get to know the people you work with and be friendly. It'll make your time much more enjoyable at work. Continue to learn and grow. Attend a professional development course to improve or add to your skill set. Continuous learning helps us feel more satisfied with ourselves and allows us to provide more value to the people we serve at the university. Third, enjoy what you do and do what you enjoy. Are you satisfied with your current position? If you enjoy what you do, you will automatically be happier and healthier. And fourth, avoid overworking yourself. Nowadays, many of us find ourselves working more hours, checking our email from our smartphones even when we're not physically at work. Take a break and find time to recharge. A short walk, reading a new book, connecting with nature in some way, or meditating can help you center your mind and get you back on track. Well, that's all I have for now. So thanks for listening and have a healthy day.